Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Hallelujah to everybody. This is your friend, this is your brother, Street Evangelist Kenti Tony, on Kenti FM Live Process. In the name of Jesus, I greet you all, beloved ones. May Almighty God bless you in the name of Jesus. Thank you once again for joining me, and forgive me once again for keeping late. We thank God once again for this moment. Once again today, I want to share the word of God with you. But before that, I want you to sing this song with me before we started, brothers and sisters. The song that I love it, but I don't know how to sing it properly. Join with me. Let's sing it to praise God as I worship. That's it. Jira ye fi wa kumemo, dana si fi wa kumemye. If the Lord has given us this wonderful day, He has done a lot for us. Each and every day when we wake up in the morning, it means a miracle. Yes, there's a people that when they die, they rise up again by grace of God. Some were sick and God healed them. Oh, it's a miracle. But each and every day when you wake up from the bed, it's also a miracle. Today we are alive by His grace. It is a miracle. Hallelujah. It is a miracle. Once again, sing this song with me, brothers and sisters, as a prayer. And before we start the message today, in the name of Jesus, I say, Ina ye fi wa kumemo, munyanu mei, na de na si su fi wa kumem, na ke mu de, wa ye biyon, iradia, wa ye biyon, chiyami, wa ye biya ma ye su biyem, in the day, wa ye biyon, eh, why be a my Jesus bien? Munyanu men, jina ye fi wa kumemo. Pray the love from your heart, you know. Dana se fi wa kumem. Turn the love from your heart. Why be yo? He has done a lot, yes. Why be yo? He has done a lot. Why be a my Jesus bien? He has done a lot for us, you and I. Why be yo? Eh. Why be a yeah? Why be a my so bien? May the grace and the peace of the Most High God Almighty, through by His word, by the Holy Spirit, likewise, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the Living God, be upon you, brothers and sisters that listen to me, in the name of Jesus. Amen. None other for. Bible Kasem with the book of Revelation chapter 1 verse 3. I say, blessed are those who read the book of this prophecy, the word of God. And he also said that blessed are those who listen, and blessed are those who also keep listening. Amen. Maybe you may not have opportunity to speak about God or preach. But once you are listening, you are blessed. Because the Bible says that the book of Revelation chapter 1 verse 3. Says that blessed are those who read the book of prophecy. I mean the Bible. And blessed are those who listen. Hallelujah. Now I just want to tell you something before I start the message today. People, try your best. Because we are in the end time. Yes, Christ will bear no crime. 2016 years now. Now, post this in your account, summon up to today. I in your good yaka.
nkɔfo bi bi wɔ wo fe dɛ wɔakyɛr nti yesu bɛba ntwa aba ne dɛ obi ɔboa no sɛ nyankopɔn ne wie fra saase no. Some people think that maybe God has forget the earth, he has abandoned the earth, or suppose like Jesus Christ want to come, he has already arrived, so maybe God is not coming, or he has forget the earth. It is not true. God know that I must be saved, you must be saved, some people have to be saved. That's why the earth still remain. See, Jesus Christ said something. He said that go and preach the gospel into all the creatures in the world before the end will come. Of war, bush, and then the forest, and then some hard places. If it be pig man, ne Australia, I mean, what do you call them? Australia forest, ne Eskimos, other places. Ah, Amunsi and Miasam. So they are the people that God wants them also to hear, so that one day nobody might ever stand before the throne of grace to say that God, I never heard of you. It cannot be possible. So Jesus Christ wants everybody to hear the word gospel before he comes. That's why he commissioned us, or he tell the people in the Bible, that go and preach the gospel in the world to all the creatures. Now how come I think not see to all the creatures? It means that I'm both comfortable to say the time of Noah. Also to all the creatures, one can only human beings. Also to all the creatures. Until the baby said, you may be how what? They said, I bought me crumble, so how what? Can what they yes to do me blow one see? About to see. Because once you are a creature, I am there, I am a body. See, the other day I did be in Sue, another day in Fama, another day, real day, I did be all how what you know, and you are according to the gospel and the Bible. No, catch them, can you hear something? Obitel, or be blending what obey a dean. Yeah, this is what the Bible said. Yes, one can assemble a nimpon good thing. Also, go and preach the gospel into all the creatures before the end will come. And today I'm telling you, say who a bobby, and who nimpe be, a dibi, a body be, Dios and Flamon, sin so. Whatever you see in your life that disturbs you, whether it is a sun, whether it is a moon, whether it is a star, whether it is a, what do you call it, rain, whether it is an animal that try to disturb you now, please talk to him or her or that thing about the Jesus Christ. It will obey you, or he or she will obey you. This is what Jesus Christ said in the book of Matthew. And he said that I am with you to the end of the world. And he said, we had no answer, yeah. If you had no answer, yeah. I don't know that Jesus Christ said, oh, baby. Oh, baba. But the thing is that he want many other people to say to, like you and I. You see, maybe you and me, let me give an example. Maybe you and me, we are praising God, we are worshiping God, we believe God. But our mind and our thinking, our planning is it's a 50-50. It's not that stable. Yanko pon pere eti nasi, Jesus pere eti nidi, inu inu ni ye, and sano abba, and it's not unbem. So when you and I, when we come to understand the word of God, and know who is Jesus Christ, the Son of God now, then maybe you will come, either today or tomorrow. So he is waiting for you, he's waiting for me, he's waiting for all of us. Praise the Lord. And man do need Jesus one back. Now same time no Jesus come for no baba na say unyam ba ya. Owuso nobody knows when he or she will die. There's one Congolese musician called Papa Wemba. He was singing in the last week Cote d'Ivoire concert. On the stage the man just fall down and collapse, and at the stage come the singer am Papa no we. On now go to hospital campo at the spot he was dead. Just like one of the greatest musicians in the world could call Prince in the UK or America. He also passed away just last week or last 2 weeks. And so be any time of boo. And apart from Jesus Christ, no one on Beno. In here, so be any time of boo. And today, you know, say if you are Bible says, show them they were soul. Praise the Lord. So each and every day, we need to focus on the way of God, think about God, ask forgiveness, pray, taking care of our life. Scary, you're being here. You better say, Joako. Maybe you're being here. You better say Joako. No wa wo kono na so wo be bia wo ko. Amen. So we need to think about God, and when we are with God, then we love God now. He will know how to deal with us. He will help and protect and save us. Debi amun pa mo bonde ya mi susum konko. I pray in the name of Jesus, please. Even at the last seconds of my life in this world, same to my wife and children, I prophesy in my house, even to the people of God, that you love, that Jesus Christ has come to save. Everybody is slow. Okay, the last minute and the last second, so I'm going to say, yo, you're from Suma, you're from Suma, you're slow, kind. Yes, sir, I'm saying, you're from Suma, friend. Because you may be a good today, what about tomorrow? You may be a good in the morning, what about in the night? So I pray, it is my prayer that the Holy Ghost should help me, because the Bible says he's our teacher, he's our comfort, he's our helper. So it's my prayer for myself, my family, also for you, beloved ones, Christians around the world, don't know how many of us we are in the world that we worship Jesus Christ or Son of God or Almighty God, that we are Christians. But I pray for everybody. And God knows where this prayers will reach. That even the last minute or last seconds or last day, even last seconds, before Yakub Papa friend and I say, Jesus Christ will come. May Holy Spirit please, by His grace, by the blood of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Almighty God. What we are doing, it is no good. So that we may remember ourselves to come out from that negative planning or thinking or behavior. To believe Jesus Christ so that when Jesus Christ comes and all, when He takes us now, we may have a better life. Amen. That's my prayer for myself, my family, also for beloved ones like you. Join me. Amen. Today, I want to talk to you especially about the Word of God. What do you mean? The Word of God. But today, I'm going to talk about the Word Himself. The Word Himself. In the book of Genesis, the Bible says that, the book of Genesis 1:1, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. So let's go to the book of John. The book of John chapter 1. See? The book of John is a book that it is totally Genesis or beginning for all things. It is the word that I'm going to I use it. John 1:1, yeah, same here I said. Only as some up, or say what short form, right from beginning. I say, Yakupon come over, but above for no, but now he do or so, maybe I know of John 1:1. John 1:1, it is the beginning of it's a Genesis, before Genesis, let me say it this way. Because Genesis is the beginning, but before the beginning, it is the book of John 1:1. Because the book of John 1:1 says that in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. And the Word was God. The same was beginning with God. All things were made by Him. I have not said all things were made by Ito. Now, Kadeo Yadibi. Also, were made by Him. Okay, so Yibi. Also, today says that all things were made by Him. And without Him was not anything made that was made. Amen. John 1:1 says, if you shall see na some wo, haha. Na some ni yami wo, na some ni yami. And now, if you ask me, I'm your the Bible knows all we are demanding all we are. You know, yeah, you know, yeah, 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 yeah. You see what I'm saying? And now, as I'm sitting here on the radio, on this studio, if I just keep my mouth shut or quiet, you cannot hear what is going on. You will not know what is going on. Make sure that man, kessa, we are not who we are. If you had this, Obian Kessa, if you had be a dean, I said dead people living, and I said, Obian Tassi. And to serve you, one company to one Kessa, or yeah, a moon for no, and when you want somebody a science, this will also say, Yamiasam, or yeah, I mean, world, or your son, because more you know, Tassi or want to your son. Amen. And to Yankupon, no, say, one Kessa, and to you, when Yankupon, and to him, need him, when Yami Yami. And to begin, Yankupon Cassette, Bible, and begin, I just say, Nasano, the kid. According to the Bible, no, in the beginning even was not God. In the beginning was the Word. The Word. May I summon the Word. You see? It is the Word that made God God. Because God Almighty lives. But He has to speak. He has to speak. He has to do something. You see? So He speak. And when He speak, then the Word is like a hand. You see, I call the Word of God the hands of God. And God's mouth or God is the idea or mind of God. And the Word of God is the hand of God. So when God speaks, then the hand of God moves to do the thing. Now here so them come, the Spirit of the living God enter into it to be life, moving thing. That is what we can never divide or disagree with the God the Father, God the Word, which is the God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. And that time, according to the book of Revelation, Jesus Christ is the Word of God. Before He was born to this world, become a human being, to become the Word of God, the Son of God. He is called God the Word. So the John 1:1 says, in the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Amen. So Jesus Christ that we're talking about, brothers and sisters, is not so on your common. On your common proqua and so we are Christian now. Fanny pa ne Yankupon food as Mundaba. Yes, Nangasan Yankupon. So always I like to refer to the book of Isaiah, chapter 9, verses. The Bible calls him the everlasting Father. One can the everlasting Prince or Son of God, also everlasting Father. You see? And to watch you on Tantan with Jesus Christ, brother, sister, think straight. Jesus Christ is the Son of God and He is God because He was born. If one was asked, didn't know yet, Son of God, no. Because we'll be a Bia, we'll be a Yameneba, and so you'll be never. And let me remind once again, I love this message. The Bible says that the second coming of Jesus Christ, yes, number one, but they be no. Yeah, I'm going to say, Mary, we used to be a no. Haha. Yeah, yes, second Mary on this world again. Praise the Lord. The Mary, no, we used to be in paradise and in heaven, so on, but be. So Jesus Christ is coming again back to this world as a glorious Lord and God Almighty. Hallelujah. From beginning. How can he be sacrificing his life for us? Yakupan Jesus Christ was better. Send the odds before now. And then we send the beer torch and say, we'll be a cotton and say, we'll be in Nama. And say, I'm some couple of us now here and say, we'll agen on qua. No, it cannot be. And Yakupan Yansen, Papa, he's a wise God. He is alone, intelligent, wise God. That's why he came as a human being to sacrifice his life for us, Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. So don't just be discouraged or worried. Hallelujah. Don't just worry. Anytime about Jesus Christ, God, my brother, my sister. He is the Lord. Yes, and He is God. So the Bible says that the second coming of Jesus Christ, He is coming with His fullness. You know, all but anka sanka sa as a kokoko. I want that obia bumun kamafo. One when jidi, one when jidi. Obia bumun sa ampa or Yesu. The Bible says sometimes obey too late. I'm a one when jidi. So the book of John, New Testament tells us that blessed are those who did not see but they believe. It's in the engine, because of somebody's question, because of Thomas' question. Thomas also, men who are men, if I did not see him, I will not believe him. If I did not touch him, I will not to feel him, I won't believe that he has rise up again. So when Jesus Christ came back from the resurrection, immediately when he appeared unto the apostles, the disciples, Bible says that he called Thomas, said, Thomas, come and touch me. I want to offer my Lord and my God. Offer me with me and coupon. Praise the Lord. See, meanwhile, Peter even called him the Son of God. Jesus Christ promoted him and give him the keys and make him like a chef or head of the apostles. But Thomas says that you are my Lord and you are my God. Anyway, I want Thomas to money once for all. So offer me and make me and coupon, my Lord and my God. This is what I'm calling him. He is my Lord and my God. You see? He is my Lord, my King, and my God. Yes. He is my King, my Lord, and my God. Also, he is my Father. According to the book of Isaiah, chapter 9, verses. Calls him the everlasting Father. Hallelujah. I don't make sure that you are your jar. Not just your friend, everlasting grandfather. No. There is no grandfather in heaven. Only Father. So God is Jesus and Jesus is God. He said, I'm in my Father and my Father is in me. Praise the living God. God is great. Hallelujah. So my brother, my sister, don't think any negative or any kind of different mind about Jesus Christ. Believe and trust Him. Love Him. And remember, He is coming back again when we don't know. And this time, He's not coming as a baby. He's not coming as a human being with a 2-meter. But He's coming with a fullness and He's a glorious mother mountain. I want to be with Ampire, Yesu Yankupan. Okay, catch apostles. Also, don't think negative about me or don't get discouraged. What about if you see me return back to where I come from? No, put a chong on there. Say, what about if you see me sit on my throne now? And you say, make it then. How come I make a chong on one jindi? Or be a cramp on a mugu, my hand, I may Yankupan, the banner, if you get in channel, it's a genus from any cramp on me, a genus banner, and a company engine deal. A bitch. You think half and half. And so catch the apostles in there. What about if you see me return back where I come from? Yes, Christians, so when you return back to heaven, until say Isaiah now, I mean Elijah now, above before no. He went by himself. Hallelujah. He went. Hallelujah, man. The word of God is so strong and powerful and so sweet. You see, Elijah no, above no buffer. Njo ni mukwano. Oni baby oroko. Nta above no buffer. What the child of buffer? And he came upon the chariot of fire. So Elijah, so he was transforming to fire. In the man doing 2 months, the chariot of fire. That's what one day we are going to talk about it. But Jesus Christ, now both the Bible said, as much from the man, he is not so utico, utico. Hey, wonderful, amazing. He is all and all in all, over all. Jesus Christ, the Son of God, loves you, brother, sister. Tell your brother, tell your sister, share this message with them. Yes, Christ, in the name of God, all men say, Akwalabiamu, and this will be a biawun. All men come up and say, 2 meter, 30 centimeter, and then say, 3 meter, and then say, 4 meter. No, biaka say, or what soon? All of us young coupon coco cook as sa in kutum pampa image and sa a mesha. And the Bible see. And one and you find the one when you know. Ombaka said, no, we don't want to see the one who is sitting on the throne. You put him more about queen. Or catch him bepo and I see in soup and I see in dress a second and say knife and it's a bomb, said queen. You person you more about no or they for children because or soon or just a new one you want coupon, no one or tea, maybe bealaba. On the Oja, Infama, Munkma, when I said that he came, I just said, Bibia. So you cannot stand if you are not a Christian or believer. You can't stand. Remember the book of Genesis, Exodus. The Bible says, when God Almighty Himself told the Israelites, Yakupan catch Israel from the Ombra no mission will be found there. What's Bible say? Yakupan, Olibano, and they may point him, the human came, not stop all your wounds, Israel from catching Moses there. I'm paying the uncle pound or one pound, or no cassam, Pantisia, no, or no cassa, ye be tail. You're pretty human because all you, and come upon the book one. Now he's coming for judgment. Praise the Lord. Imagine how he be. But we that we are his people, by his grace, we are when we see that the heavens are open, that Jesus Christ sitting upon the horse or throne, he's coming in the clouds. Now, above from people with nature, name now. We will be happy to see him because he's our God, he's our Lord, he's our King, he's our Father. And then I yet Sunande, yet Tranano, Zenyo Beji. But with the wind in there, you cannot stand. You cannot stand. That's the reason why we must believe him. You must believe him. I believe him. What about you? I know you do. Believe him more and more. Kitsubiyanswa. Kitsunomu Jindino, you're good. You can't obey. That's what I'm telling you today. That Asanamba can come like I said. The revelation of Jesus Christ has filled me up into the moment when Satan crumbled. I'm just talking about other things. If God from next week's Wednesday, we are going to continue this message because I was also late today. May God forgive me and also brother and sister forgive me because maybe you're waiting for me since 6:30 and I just arrived here almost 7. Next week, we are going to continue this message topic. Jesus Christ is so wonderful. I guess, with my soul, my spirit, my heart, my mind, my body, I just give up. I said, accepted everything about Jesus Christ. What a prophet accepted. What son of God accepted. What is a servant of God accepted. What is a God accepted. What is a father accepted. Yes, and more and more. So whatever we hear about him, what is glorious and accepted, not the less. It is not bad, but I know that he's more and more than that. Even though the Bible says that he's sitting at the right hand of God. But I think the Bible so I'm with that Yanko Pon way and way beyond the Basan. Yanko Pontina Kodu, Yesu Tina Kodu, Niamsu Kongosina Kodu, or you go coupe, and you go coupe. And say what? And how's the two with that Yesu Yanko Pon, Yanko Pon Yesu, and also some Kongkono. Hallelujah. Now he has returned back to heaven. So he's now in spirit. He's with us in spirit. So he's the Holy Spirit. Praise the Lord. Before you come to the world, he was spirit. And if you read the book of Timothy, 1st or 2nd, 1st Timothy, try it going. Bible says that, I don't know above whom, if I can read with you. Here also you are going to know that Jesus Christ is God. Let me read this one with you. And before we continue again. And the message that I brought today, we are going to continue tomorrow next week if God permit. 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse 16. Also, and without controversy, great is the mystery of godliness. God was manifest in the flesh. Hallelujah. Os Yankopon ani hunwo hunem. Justified in the spirit, we in way do susum. Sin of angels na bofu hunu. Hallelujah. Preach unto the world Gentiles. No akasech upon angel di fana say as many fana say we are defo. Believe all in the world. No wajini di was asidu. Receive up into glory. Na wanenu kwenye mnyima na say wa kwenye mnyima. You see? Na hano wana wakina asimu Yesu Kristo. Ndyo chede yanku pongkwa mpun fune ni mnyima ni mwa. Ni ahimwa nudu. Ni tume ni mwa. Ndyabofu kwa mpun na kise umu yanku panda. Ani Yesu Kristo na ye owo no. Mary ni bano owo no. Ah wa sansu kwa eso nbiye mno. You see? Ndyo yinyami yi wude. Yesu yanku pon. Yanku pon Yesu. Ndyo awode. According to the Bible. Fanda Yesu yanku pon ba. Owu no sorry, ano ba jienu kwa, ano ba jion kwa. O nyanko pande ba, obe, obowu no san sorry. Two, na o koba sna bibiem three. Fana nkesa na fa gidi, de owo tumi ni ndi mu na enya yelsa, ni dim na enya moto, na di ye boni di na di nya akoto. Na no senyele ba, me pe bia nyanko pande ya me woni dinim. Sun konko ba ya me Yesu dinim. Ya mi asamba ya me Yesu dinim. Fanda makeke. But if you go into deep and deeper, you will know that Jesus Christ is more and more. There's more about him. There's more about our God who came as a man. There's more about the man, the God who came as a, his son. Like I said last time. Yankopon nan sa ye ejewa yankopon. Ni yankopon nan so oye eba ma yankopon. Hallelujah. This is the way of God. But some people are thinking so negative, so I mean, I don't know. Otwe nyima pi ni yankopon wo eba ni ye ne ho na nsemi okeka. Bible fa abofo ya member. Sabi, Yankopon wa a yele wa soa on now abofa. The Bible called angels the children of God, the sons of God. Is God having a wife in heaven? That he's beer is giving the birth to angels in heaven? No. But he's called them by his love, by his grace, my children, my people. And the Bible says that on that day we are going to be one. I'm not going to see my father in heaven or paradise, or my mother or my grandmother to say, hey, hello mama, hello papa, grandmother, grandfather. No. We are going to be one to call God our Father. This is the demonstration Jesus Christ came to demonstrate. So he was born without a father to call God my Father. And the Bible said that anybody who believes him also become a child of God. So if I'm a son of God, did God marry my mother? Abomination. May God forbid. It's a spiritual massive we are talking about. So those who are in heaven paradise, Abraham, Miano, they are children of God. Isaac will not call Jacob, it's all Abraham, my father, anymore there. Jacob will not call Isaac, my father, there. Israel, the 12 tribes, will not call Jacob, our father, Joseph. No. They are all family, people of God, the children of God, together with the angels. And this is what's going to happen one day. So the Bible says on that day, we are going to be like angels to worship God. It means that no marriage or whatever there. Hallelujah. And all this talking about Jesus Christ, the Lord and the King, the Son of the Almighty God. I just want to give you this little brief. Next week, we are going to continue about the same topic. Because I was late once again, like I told you. But next week, I'm coming with the fullness of message. You see, the reason why I come with this topic. We are going to talk about the Word of God. May Almighty God bless you once again in the name of Jesus for listening to Kente FM. For this is the voice of Evangelist T. Tony, Street Evangelist. I'm no evangelist in the house of God. Because I want to be on him. Just like I'm talking to you, you all know God. But we are just helping each other to increase from glory to glory, grace to grace. Amen. But I love to preach in the outside, in the tram, metro, buses, in the street, to other places. Yeah, that's why I call myself Street Evangelist. But by God's grace, I get this opportunity to come on this radio to also talk to your beloved ones, to increase our faith. I also ask you to pray for me. Remember me in your prayers. Say, may Almighty God grant me grace and strengthen me, empower me, help me, deliver me from any forces so that I may stand to talk to you, to share with you, to do His word, His work, both in the street, in the house, and everywhere. I'm a father of five, so and sis. Glory to God. So I also need help. And I know God is my helper. But we are brothers. So we can also help each other in all things. I don't need your money. Let me be fat to you, but I need your prayer, your help, because the spiritual blessing is more important than the physical blessing. Remember, when Jacob received his blessing from his father, Isaac, the Bible says he went with an empty handed. Because of the spiritual blessing that he received, when his father Isaac blessed him, that you are going to be great, Estella, that God will bless you, the blessings that he has given me, and the blessings that he promised Abraham, that made Jacob become Israel and a big today. But Esau, whom was with his father, that surely and probably he received all the sheep and the goat and the diamond, whatever that father was having, the physical things, no. Where was he? Where is he now? We don't even know the children of Esau. But Jacob, his children, Israel, they all alive there today, we also become spiritual Israelites. You see? So the spiritual blessing is the most important. So when someone tells you that, may God bless you from the person's heart now, it's a more blessing. It's a special blessing. And I say from my heart, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, may Almighty God bless anybody who listens to me now. In Jesus' name. The same thing I want you also to say to me or say to beloved ones, your brother or sister. Because the Bible says that the children of Abraham will bless themselves. Amen. So when I say praise the Lord, you say praise the Lord. God bless you, say God bless you too. Take, you say take. Give, you say give. See, we are all doing the same thing to praise God Almighty. This is what God wants, to prove that we are all families. We are all one. Today the other churches hate each other. They check thing that is a supreme than other. We just disturb ourselves. Meanwhile, the Holy Spirit is the same one. Jesus Christ is the same one. God is the same one. See, one who can't understand all this. So to me, no, I don't want to hate anybody. I don't want to discourage anybody. I don't want to jealous anybody. So I try to do my best to love everybody. Even the one that people are hating me, speaking whatever against me, I try to love them. It is not easy, but I want to do my best. Because I know I'm a special. And you cannot speak against any, bad thing. When you work with Badam Finwasam, or you are Badam Asabi, or the Padam, so the Padu, but you can wasam. But you can wasam against we are special, you can wasam. So, anyone who speak about me, I know that I'm a special, that's why you talk about me. If it's a good, may God bless you for that. If it's a bad, may God forgive you in advance. But my prayer is that may God never allow any evil to come to me, my house, my family, my wife and children. Because we go feel wa yats in the pee where me fee asolum. I be foot to mobas a son, no wo kubi, manipa no kwahes, and impon no yanko pan or hell. No more abas a sanwa or be janko pay no akade, minamukum sanin pay, minamukum sanin pay. I mean pengu. And then pay by the mama yanko ma tad no on tum anton to me busia. No, but yanko what you know for chum, where you nippin to offer chum. No, also someone so. But mama or mama, in the book of Psalms, also that God, don't allow them that they may be proud and say that we have succeed. No. Mama, you can't put mama on the yeah, yes, I can. No. Why do you not put money on the phone? That's what I'm going to tell you. If your brother or sister have something good, maybe his marriage or her marriage is going good. He have a children, he have a money, business, his kitchen life is going well, his life is happiness. Don't be jealous. Don't be jealous. Just thank God for his life or her life. And pray God that he also will give it to you because God is the one who give. Because if you're jealous or thinking about that, maybe you're going to have one day, but you will not be happy with it. And what God, what even some people will do to you, you'll be even regret for you to receiving that things. So just be happy for what your brother or sister have so that God Almighty also may see your heart and grant your heart desire or bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. You see, if you think about somebody good, let's say when you accident and say car boy, I mean pengu. So when you accident and say when you problem and say who cramp on your problem, say no go drink a jumper. Let's say without me, and say it's an auto. I know God will consider you, but if you think bad about somebody, let's say who from who and say when you accident and say I send me to her. This is the bad thing. Or now we can ask them that or jump straight. Because that moment, for what you are thinking of, it was negative, it was bad. And this is impairment one day, or do somebody company, if you come to that level of company, may Holy Ghost, whom is with us, to teach us and help us, comfort us, no, may he help us quickly to know that, no, what you are going or what you are doing is negative, so repent or change, so that you may come back to your senses to ask God forgiveness. Amen. Imagine, say, what you are doing, what you are doing, what you are doing, what you are doing, Calabo and say assembly to Atu and say BBC are a button. One is a Ubisnaka. You cannot even open your mouth and tell somebody. that I was thinking negative about this person, or I was jealous that I get this last day till I die. It is very bad. It's going to be a sinful thing. So, brother, my sister, I'm urging you, I'm begging you, think good about yourself and anybody. And Yankopon so also, so much what you are doing, Pastor, all mass and body being too. Amen. Good thing that will happen to you in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Praise the Lord. My time is up. Oh, the masses fit me. So I like to continue, but I must stop because somebody is coming. May Almighty God bless you, brothers and sisters. Next week, we shall meet here on Kente FM. If God permit, I'll try to be on time. But just join me. Every 10 minutes, we are going to share the word of God. From 6:30 going, let me say it this way, to 7:30. Hallelujah. The Lord is good to everybody. The Bible says, don't want anybody to perish and go to hell. But you want everyone to come. You see, heaven is so big. Earth is the one of the city in the heaven. Let me say it this way. The whole earth, the whole world, eh? It is, let me say, the one of street or one of city in the heaven. Let me say it this way. So if we are 7 billion in this world now, God wishes that everybody return back to heaven and paradise. But how many people are going to heaven and paradise? Just a few. So the Bible says there's two ways. Heaven. The one which goes to hell, it is so big. And I am apostle. If you want to get it, one want to sam, one want to go on sam, one want to be a baby, one want some Muslim, one want to get do, one want to go on indi. And then different religions. There are many. One want to discotheque, one want to get some, one want to be a boy, one want to scan, one want to say be. A lot of things. Devil has opened, hallelujah, it has come again. Devil has opened so many companies to draw the people to his kingdom. To destroy them only. Many different ways. You see, Obi Owo Uriadi, but Onum San Onum Sigaret. If you saw what Onum San Onum Sigaret, but Uriadi, if you saw what Uriado, but Emudo, or Pemkalana say, or Pemba, if you saw Pembanama, different things. This all is the companies of God, devil. It's a devil society to draw the people into his kingdom and to destroy them. But the way of God is only one. One door. Jesus Christ, he said, I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life. Nobody can come to the Father God Almighty, the one that you claim or you say you know him. You cannot go to him without me, says the Lord Jesus Christ. You see, and as soon as you say, Buddhism, Hinduism, occultism, and that you were Muslims, Estella said they all said they are going to heaven. Huh? How can it be without Jesus Christ? Maybe it can be our own sassy, ni yami ya kope, no, it be our own sassy, ni yami ya. No, this is not what the Bible says. So we should be bold and talk to people about Jesus Christ. Whether they will kill us or not, we don't care. Because Jesus Christ has assured us, he has assured us that if we die, you give us life again. That if you're scared to die and you die, then you lose your life forever. And this is a mean, hallelujah, by God's grace, they be on the street. Sometimes pa mutum kwa mukwa pack be bien kama fu pojo kwa me kemia sin yakopon so ai ma duma me kan so say obi mu wa o mo challenge and so mo argue talking about Muhammad and Muslims and all this thing. But yakop me make sure I'm a Christian, so I'm talking about Christianity. You are Muslim, talk about the Muslim. And moreover, the Bible says, the Quran also said that Jesus Christ is coming back again. Abraham is not coming back again. Moses is not coming. Noah is not coming. Adam is not coming. David is not coming. Elijah, Isaiah, they are not coming. But Jesus Christ is coming. Buddha is not coming. Hindu is not coming. Muhammad is not coming. Even himself, he has said that Jesus Christ is coming again. But in which way? According to the Quran, they say Jesus Christ is coming to, do whatever. But the Bible says he's coming for judgment. And Jesus is coming for judgment. Yes, and in Kamofuno, they are almost to be with us. But Omar has something different in see. As I say, well, no, in Kamofuno, I confuse one. One, they believe Jesus Christ was born with our father. But Omar, you know, you're in the back. In say one. Bible says, hey, you know, you're in the back. No, we're in the back. The Bible says he was dead and rise up again to sacrifice his life for us, for we to be saved by his blood. Once was when we're in the back, you see? They say they're talking about that he's alive, eh? But in a different way. Bible says he's coming back again to judge. Once of us have a baton by John Mubatan. And they will say, I'm not a 50-50 beer. Okay, so it's confused them. It's those who God wants, and he's changing them. That's why there's many places of Islamic weather or Muslim sense now. All this God is waiting. I mean, doing that one before Jesus Christ will come. But you know what? You know what? You know what? I had the Obiya and so are they GDA? You see? People, it is not easy at all. If you think about so many things, sir. You know his people. Today, look at the biggest Islamic nation in the world called, I think, Jakarta. These people now are blasting on Jesus Christ. They are now believing Jesus Christ. About 30% now are Christians now. If God permit the next 20, 30 years or 10 years or 50 years, they are all going to convert to become Christians in the name of Jesus. There will be a bloodshed. There will be a killing. There will be a many sacrifice. But God will save these people, even though when they die. You see, in the meantime, we are in a good place. And here, because of democracy, even though government will arrest ourselves, it will not be like that terrible way. Whatever happened, we believe Jesus Christ. So don't be afraid to talk about Jesus Christ. Don't be afraid to become a Christian. And as you are Christian, believe Him well. We all need to be repent. Make our lives straight for the Lord. I'm now really end my topic and my message here. Next week, we are going to continue from the same topic. But I just want to give you small help. Maybe you're already in it. It has also helped me and helping me from now. Sometimes when we pray in the house, our places, when we are praying in our houses, at times we can see ourselves that we pray just 5 or 10 minutes. Maybe sometimes you think that you are praying long, but it's just 5 or 10 minutes or 15 minutes. You see? If you watch your time, unless in the church when we are praying, sometimes we may pray 30 minutes or 1 hour without knowing because we are meaning. But I want you to find some medley song, worship song, which is about 25 minutes or 30 minutes. And every time before you pray, you open that song. So before that song will be end, that you know that you have prayed about 15 or 25 or 30 minutes according to the song. If you do in the morning and the night, then you have about 40 minutes or 1 hour with the Lord. And that will help your Christianity, it will help your spiritual life and your prayer level to be grown. So please, take this notice and do this one for yourself. If you are in it, God bless you. If you are not, please try this one. From now going, try to find some music, which is about 20 minutes or 25 minutes. Worship song. And anytime, one in the morning or in the evening, put on that song and begin to pray. Before the music will be end. Answer your question, you will say, 25 minutes, answer 30 minutes. And if you do twice in a day, you have about 15 minutes or 1 hour before God. And this will help you and help you. God bless once again. I'm out. We shall meet next week in the name of Jesus. May Almighty God, through by His Holy Spirit and His Word, bless and keep you, protect you and save you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The Son of Almighty God, the one we're talking about, the Lord and Savior, the one who is coming, the one who says He loves you and forever He loves you. Respond to His calling. That He loves you. Prove that you loved Him too. In Jesus' name. Whatever it is, ask God forgiveness. Ask the Holy Spirit to strengthen you and have mercy on you. In Jesus' name. Say, Jesus Christ, I love you. Save me. Help me. I can't do without you. And He will hear you and will help you. In Jesus' name. God bless you. Shalom. We shall meet next week. Amen.